Putin's arrest warrant is the first that is issued for the head of state of a permanent member of the UN Security Council. Chinese leaders Xi Jinping will visit Moscow next week to meet with Putin. The United Nations is doing everything possible to make sure that the grain deal brokered between Russia and Ukraine last year can continue. Thank you for watching my video. For more videos, stay connected and must subscribe my channel. Thank you.